All right, ladies and gentlemen, bout number four of the WCFL is brought to you by Rotten Knuckle Clothing. They've got their stand out there in the foyer. Go check them out for all of your MMA apparel. And also Ivan's Auto Detailing. Check out Ivan's Auto Detailing. If you mention WCFL, you get 50% off your next detailing. Bout number four of the WCFL features three 3-minute rounds in 135-pound weight class. And now, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, we have the mixed martial artist making his amateur debut. He stands at 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. He trains with Gracie Barra Orlando. Ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise for Moises Robles! And now let's introduce his opponent sitting across the cage, fighting out of the red corner. This mixed martial artist has an amateur record of 2 wins and only 1 loss. He stands at 5 feet 8 inches tall and weighing in at 135 pounds. He trains with our boys at Gator MMA. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up for Dean Ex Machina Stupar!
Length, Mojo! Double up, go! Down, Yeah. Shoulder.
Shoulder. Shoulder. Shoulder. Turn his head, Mojo. There you go. Turn his head, Mojo.
Push the body. 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 Push the body. Push the leg. Push the body.
Let's go. Let's go. Watch the flip. Watch the flip. Excellent. Excellent.
Dean Stupar.
Yeah.